So the next thing I want to do is I want to show some text reading recording in progress. And I want this text to show up right here, right underneath the microphone button. To do this, I will go back to the standard editor. There, I see my storyboard. And then I will slide out the utility area. Let me center my storyboard. There. Now in here, I am looking for something called a label. Let me actually go back to the list view to see what it does. There it is. It says, a label is a variably sized amount of static text, which is exactly what we need. I'm going to drag this label and place it right underneath my microphone button. There. Let me change its text to recording and then reposition it. There. Now, while the label is selected, I will go to the attributes inspector and then begin to change a whole bunch of things about this label. For instance, I can change its font. I can pick a custom font. This is the font I like. I can reduce the font size. I can make the label center aligned. I can also change its color. And I will also go to the editor and make sure that I select the size to fit content option. Let me reposition this one more time so it's right underneath the button. There. All right, I'm going to go ahead and run this and see how it looks. All right, we can see our label right here, although there seem to be a couple of things that are odd with it. One is that it is not properly aligned. It's not lined up right underneath the microphone button. Now this happened with this microphone button also, so we kind of know a way to fix this. And the other thing that's weird is that this label or text is showing up by default. The correct behavior would be for this label to show up after we've pressed the microphone button. How would you fix these issues? Here are the two things you would want to fix with this label one more time. My recommendation is that you search for documentation and then post your responses on the discussion forum. Once you're done, select one of these two options.